How do you do?
Oh, it's you. I understand you work for Katsu now. That being the case, there's a duty I would have you perform. I was the wife of the previous shogun, you know. There's no hiding such things from me. Ah, but I speak in jest. Katsu serves the shogunate. It stands to reason I have dealings with them. The duty in question is the protection of the shogunate vassals. Following the purge, resentment towards the shogunate has continued to grow, and of late, I've been feeling uneasy. Without definite proof of a threat, however, I can't set people to work. Thus, I would turn to you for help. If you have any other questions. I have. Aside from your good self, I've recruited a number of capable individuals. Lord E was surrounded by no few bodyguards, yet he was still slain. So, will you do it? Wonderful. I can see why Katsu places his trust. If something were to happen, it would be after everyone has left the castle. You may stand by and... It appears I was right to feel uneasy. Katsu's escort has not returned. Indeed. I'm depending on you. We can't afford to lose Katsu. Not now, of all times. No. But I wish to see what is happening for myself. I have made my decision. But my dress is not suited for the rain. I'm afraid you'll have to give me a lift. Let's go. With my stepfather. I hope this wasn't intentional. Katsu was assaulted at the fireworks display on the Sumida River. He ought to have been more careful. He is a true patriot, you know. We must protect such people at all costs. This is thoughtless at best. But my dress is not suited for the rain. I'm afraid you'll have to give me a lift. Let's go. The last time I rode like this, I must have been with my stepfather. Katsu was assaulted at the fireworks display on the Sumida River. He ought to have been more careful. He is a true patriot, you know. We must protect such people at all costs. Along the way. Here, I'll step back and let you take care of them.
For a moment there. Sorry for the... You. You're from Satsuma, aren't you?
What if I am?
Well, well. This is quite the predicament. If she were to find out about this...
It seems the situation is under control. I'm glad both you and Takashi are safe. As for the villain... What? Nakamura?
Oh, princess! What are you doing here?
I should ask you that! With Lord Yi's death, Satsuma should have made peace with the Shogunate. Yet, here you are making trouble!
With all due respect, I think that's a mistake. the shogunate should not have opened up Japan. It isn't fit to rule. Mr. Saigo would surely say the same.
Imbecile! The Saigo I knew would never think of doing something so foolish as attacking Katsu! I won't listen to any more of this nonsense. Regrettably, yes. He was one of Saigo's closest. That he of...
Well, no harm was done, so let's not dwell on it. Far be it from me to say so, as the intended victim.
Of late, I had been feeling that something was amiss. The blame for this incident lies with the Satsuma. We've caused a... Katsu is the rarest of men. One who possesses both ambition and talent. It wouldn't do to have him leave.
Please, you'll make me blush. So, as to what happens next, it'd cause complications with the Satsuma if we punished... I believe it'd be best to simply pretend none of this happened.
As you say. My thanks, Katsu. I must thank you as well. Your service will not...
誰かいるのか？
Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Thanks for your patronage.
Do have a browse.
Good day to you.
why you're looking at him. Is that so? Let me take a look. I see. I've always said exhibitions are a great way to drum up. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Eiichi Shibusawa. I am in charge of the government treasury. I have some ideas for items that might garner attention abroad. Perhaps you could assist me? For instance, in procuring ukiyo-e paintings, lacquerware, or even Satsuma pottery. Now, if only we had the contact who could help us. Oh, do you have a lead, perchance? Do you happen to know that gentleman? Excellent! This should be smooth sailing. Can I ask you to take care of the Satsuma pottery in that case? I'll send word to the Satsuma myself later. When you have made some progress, do let me know. Meanwhile, I shall endeavor to gather the other goods.
Well, in that case, you may pass.
Let Okubo know what your business is. He's by the north. Just make sure you're on your best behavior. Good. In you go.
Why go to the trouble of dismantling it?
We must keep the peace within the clan. I fear that we have lit.
Kuroda, this is the one who helped me fend off the blue demon.
Oh, I see. You're really something, huh? Kiyotaka Kuroda of the Satsuma at your service. What can I do for you today? That's fine. But first things first. I'm under strict order. I'm just going to get someone. In the meantime, perhaps you could show us your fighting prowess?
That is a lot to ask of a guest.
Come. Surely you are as intrigued as anyone.
Very well.
Come on.
Thank you for sparring with me.
Both of you were most impressive. I owe you for your part in my encounter with the blue demon. I thank you. I see.
Forgive my boldness, but anyone capable of defeating the blue demon should definitely be in the employ of the Satsuma.
Very well. We will not pressure you, at the very least. You can aid us with this pottery. I shall arrange to have it sent to Shibusawa, or...
Come for pleasure next time, not business. We'll have a drink or two. Okubo included, of course.
Count on it.
Oh, hello there.
Say, who thinks they've got the might to take us on? How about... All right.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll avenge you.
Very impressive. Here, you can take your reward.
Ah, you came. Thanks to your efforts, I've received a fine piece. At any rate, I was hoping to exhibit an ukiyo-e print, and it's what, as it happens, I found a collector who owns a masterpiece of the genre. Can I count on your help? The collector is a very wealthy man. That's the spirit. Besides, the collector is present. Shall we be on our way? Ukiyo-e can be cheaply manufactured. You just need the original woodblock. That's why it's popular among the masses. The piece we're borrowing is by a famous artist named Hokusai Katsushika. The owner is a great admirer of his works. We've arrived.
I wondered who it might be, but I wasn't expecting you. So, you're not... Before you ask, I haven't seen your samurai friend. I don't know anything more. So, you're not entirely immune to a bit of...
Oh, you know each other? Excellent.
Ah, yes. It is my hope that it makes waves at the International Exposition. Unfortunately, I will not stand idly by and wait for these ruthless scoundrels to take my property.
To root out some thieves? I agree.
By all means, I'd never work for free.
In any case, the first thing we need to do is lure the rats into the open. Therefore, as soon as the thieves... That's a Hokusai for you! Even the woodblock is magnificent! I can already imagine exhibition goers marveling at the exhibit!
With this, my acclaim shall flourish. You've done exceptionally. Please, leave the rest to me.
This way.
Oh, they're here! The thieves!
Quickly, to the consul! The enemy!
Damn it! It's a trap!
It sounds like they have accomplices. We need to get to the consul at once.
I couldn't stop them.
I'll tend to the consul. You go after the thieves.
I'm not giving this up!
All right, you're coming with me to the commissioner's office.
Hokusai's bold compositions are said to capture the true essence of the ukiyo-e art form.
I can see that you are not some simple outlaw.
I have. It was my former occupation, but I've since fallen on hard times. As you no doubt now, I have neither status nor money. Therefore,
I can understand the desire to covet that which all the world deems a masterpiece. Now that Japan has opened its doors to the world, we can expect there to be many changes. International trade will serve as an opportunity to greatly enrich our nation. But as a vassal of the shogunate, I vow to remake Japanese commerce for a new age. And I hope you'll contribute too. By honest means, of course.
I'll consider it. But you... That's the end of that business, I suppose. Here.
I really owe you one. I'm not Nezumi Kozo or nothing, but I might have me right for doing something. We'll talk soon, okay? See ya.
You there! Say, you get around quite a... I'm short on supplies, you see. Wonderful. Be sure...
God!